When Grady's on all fours, he can eat just fine. But then he flops over and he loses his food. I guess this is some of the damage that he suffered when the hawk caught him. And even though he's hungry, until he's put back upright, he can't eat. Poor boy.